This is a park called Parque Rodó. Just a nice park to chill at with your family or friends. It's so nice, you can even chill here with your enemies. The sun is out and people are out just chilling and enjoying it. Parque Rodó is in Montevideo. You're not allowed to shower right here, just so you know. It's a pretty big park. It has many parts to it, so I'm gonna cross over and go to another side. Let's see. This is like, I hope this is not dangerous. What are those? We have people paddling. Oh, wow, look at that. You got fishes. Look at that. You've got fishes. Let's see. So you can rent those bad boys and paddle and just have fun. And right there you have and right here you have things for the kids to play with, rides. They have a park right here. Mostly BMX riders. You have restaurants. The family is just chilling and eating. Rock and samba. Deadly combination. You got McDonald's right here. Look at the drive-thru. It's packed. It's packed. Looks like there's a game about to start. A football game. Have more rides out here. I'm guessing everything comes alive at night. It's currently 2:17 at the moment. Classes in section. And you have the beach right there, so it's just a street away. Maybe I'll cross over and then walk that way along the beach. Okay, let's cross over. Wow, you guys can see that this is a really nice place with like different sides to it. See, I just walked up just a little bit and see how high I am. Crazy. That's pretty high. Could go that way, but I'll just go back and then go to the beach and then cross over.
Salió para el orto la pista.
This is El Cuadrado, the square. Where you have skaters and families. They all come here to chill, relax.
Mira la movida, acá cuando vino, y sabes qué disco explotaba en ese momento.
El de Raisa y el de Machino, y el de Machino.
Claro, sí, lo he tenido en ese momento.